This is my new book. It's called A Kiss Before You Go. It's a book about a sad and scary time. But it's not a sad and scary book. At least I hope not. It's about being in love with a girl. A girl who's full of life and color and wisdom and fun. And what happens when that girl was no more? From one minute to the next, leaving me in blackness, with a wound in my heart, a boy to raise, and dogs to walk. Art is the only way I know to heal from the inside, to see the world for what it really is, beautiful and bright. So I took up each day and drew it from scratch. I faced the huge blank page of my life and started to fill it with shadows, but also with light. With blues and magentas, indigos and pink. I learned to be a dad and a mom, to buy groceries and scrub floors, to pack lunches and sleep through the night alone. And after a while, I left the darkness behind. My new life will burn bright because you will always light it.
A Kiss Before You Go, an illustrated memoir of love and loss by Danny Gregory from Chronicle Books.